Good morning. It's Monday, March 19. The title for today, Habit. Look for the return of Jesus. Stewardship should be habitually practiced in the light of Jesus' return. The character of unfaithful steward who acts like faithful ones will eventually be known by their actions. For true faithful stewards carry out the responsibility by watching and working just as if the master were present. They live for the future and faithfully work day by day. But our citizenship is in heaven, and we eagerly await a Savior from there, the Lord Jesus Christ. Abraham looked for an eternal city, and Paul looked for Christ's return. They were forward thinkers, anticipating, planning, and ready at a moment's notice to meet Jesus. We must also develop this habit of looking into the distance with a steady gaze for the climax of the gospel. Titus 2:13. Instead of peeking now and then or casually glancing at prophecy, we need to be continuously looking, watching, and doing, always aware of eternity that awaits us when Christ returns. At the same time, we must avoid the wild and fanciful speculation about the end time events. The promise of the second coming gives us direction in our lives and provides us with a proper perspective to the present and helps us to remember what is important in this life right now. The habit of looking for the return of Jesus gives us steward definition and purpose. The cross has paved the way for us to have a rendezvous with the Redeemer. We look for the waymarkers revealed in Scripture that point us to the coming of Christ in the glory of the Father and angels. Mark 8:38. So we fix our eyes on what is seen, but what is unseen, since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal. 2 Corinthians 4:18. Yes, death and the ever-present reality of death should always help us realize just how limited and transient our time is here on this earth. But the promise of the second coming also shows us that death itself is a temporary and transient. No wonder then, we should live in the light of the promise of Christ's return, a promise that should impact how every Christian steward lives. Let us make it a habit, not now, but always to live in the expectations of Christ's return. Our very name reveals the reality of that expectation. Thank you guys for watching today. Please hit the like button and God bless you.